bad as it could have been. Now, this is Julia just wandering around out there, not going to be a problem. We're expecting it to dissipate out there in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. That's your traffic and weather on the nines. Good morning, Steve.
Look, everybody, Kelly, who is here? Good morning,
Hello.
Kelly.
Thanks Good for joining morning.
Us. Now, you're here just for a couple of days to record another episode of Hawaii Five-0.
Yes.
How exciting is that?
Good. It's my first. I'm very, very excited about it. I've been wanting to get on the show for a long time now.
Yeah. So you've battled Hugh Jackman in X2. You helped Dwayne The Rock Jackson,
Johnson
uh-huh. excuse me, in The Scorpion King, kill mm-hmm. the bad guy. Now you're doing politics in this? You're the right-hand man of the governor? Is that what this is?
Sort of, yeah. I'm a public safety liaison, whatever that is.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm figuring it out myself.
Okay. Well, you know, just for yourself, and we like to see the local talent come in and be a part of this. You know, how big is it for you?
It's huge. You know, anytime I get to come home to Hawaii,
yeah.
it's fun for me. You know,
yeah.
and being on a show like Hawaii Five-0, who, you know, that everybody in the world knows about. I mean, people in China probably have heard of Hawaii Five-0.
This is true.
You know, I mean, it's a huge show. So it's for me to be able to come and be a part of something that's, you know, been around for so long, it's awesome.
Are you at least a politician that can carry a gun? Do you have any part like that?
You know what?
Do
I don't know.
Anybody?
I don't know yet.
Yeah.
Hopefully, I'll come back in another episode and I'll be like gun-toting,
there you
know,
go.
Action chick again.
All right. You can kind of maybe help them out with the pigeon, you know?
Yeah,
small
claim.
Yeah. All right, you know, for yourself, you're only here for a little while. You're off to China right after this.
Yes.
What are you doing after that?
After China?
Or what's in China?
Well, I'm actually going to be there for 3 months. I'm going to be learning Mandarin.
Nice.
Yeah, and I'm going to check out the film market there. You know, the film market in China
yeah.
is growing, like, huge. And so I kind of want to check it out and see if there's a place there for me as well.
All right. You just got off the plane. You came straight to us, and we really appreciate that. What are you going to do in the meantime? Are you going to kind of relax, go grab some food?
Oh, food for sure, yeah. Yeah, I already got all my dining plans made for the weekend, and, you know, for the whole week, I should say.
What's up first?
Side Street.
Side Street, nice!
The new one, Kapahulu.
Yeah, there you go. It's nice, though. Really upscale. Alex O'Loughlin, he's got the six-pack, you know, and he's got that sexy accent.
Yeah.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson, though, I mean, he's buff.
Kind of, small.
Who would you say is sexier?
Ooh, between those
yeah,
two?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
It's
putting you on
hard.
The spot, sorry.
Ooh, between Alex and
actually,
The
there
Rock,
was Hugh Jackman
and
too,
then there's
right?
Hugh Jackman.
I mean, sheesh.
I don't know. I'm running around with some pretty ugly guys, huh? I don't know. What's up with that? You know, I don't. Alex is pretty hot these
yeah,
days.
Yeah, no.
I gotta say, and he's making for a pretty good action star.
Yeah, he
I
is.
Have to say,
he is. I think it's gonna be fantastic.
I know. I've already seen the pilot, and uh-huh. I have to say, it's impressive.
You know, the best part about it is it makes Hawaii look so fantastic. I mean, not like
it
needed any help, but
yeah.
it's gonna be great for tourism as well.
Yeah.
Kelly, we appreciate you coming by. Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy your time in town, even though it's just for a little bit. All right, and don't forget that Hawaii Five-0 premieres on CBS tonight, 9 o'clock. Stay tuned for more. You're watching Sunrise, Hawaii's most watched morning news. Kelly.
Hey, guys. And the primetime gets into full swing tonight. Here's a CBS lineup with headline comedies, How I Met Your Mother and 2.5 Men. And, of course, as Steve mentioned, the national debut of Hawaii Five-0. That is at 9 o'clock with these four people. And it's immediately followed by Hawaii News Now at 10. And, Steve, I couldn't help but notice that you asked Kelly Hu a whole lot of questions about where she's going to be.
Yeah.
What was that?
Is that scary?
Yeah, it was. Where are you going to be tomorrow?
You know,
and next week? And then in China?
I mentioned this earlier. If you thought I was excited, the production crew came out with all their pictures, had her sign it. She was really nice. I said, you know, that's borderline stalking. They're like, well, no. Stalking is when you hide in bushes.
Good thing they
We're
clarified
out in the
that.
Open. Yeah.
5:44. It is a spy drama that proves marriage is still the most dangerous partnership.
That's right. We're going to be talking to the stars from NBC's new spy drama, Undercover.
Ooh, and a quick check of your drive times. We'll be right back.